Sí, bueno, solemos tener en tal como vamos avanzando por el libro, hay lecturas, hay donde ellos tienen que combinar oraciones, hay donde ellos tienen que contestar multiple choice de lecturas, hay donde tienen que sintetizar, que ahí está la escritura, ¿eh? Eso es lo que tratamos de hacer. Usamos los libros estos salieron no porque yo quería escribir un libro. We had had a heritage language program that had been trying to get its feet off the ground, but we never had something to work with. So it was maybe one book one semester, another book another semester. So it wasn't really settled. So they said, Delia, will you do the heritage Spanish program, recreate the program? And I'm so stupid. I said yes. Es que yo adoro a mis estudiantes de herencia, de verdad. Los quiero muchísimo. Entonces dije que sí. Entonces empecé a hacer materiales para ellos. Pero luego pensé, ¿y estos niños, por qué es que yo les estoy dando hojas? Y los otros estudiantes de Second Language Acquisition tienen libro. Es que son menos estos estudiantes que los otros. Y it was sort of a rocky thing, but finally, we produced a book, or I produced a book, and I was actually going to work with it with another professor, but she got a position in another university, so she had to leave. So I started doing that one. When the second book was doing it, I was supposed to do it with somebody from Miami, but he got overwhelmed with too much work, so Delia was there. But I have been very fortunate to work with Jocelyn and Maria Luisa Chavarria with me, and they have looked over the books, they have given me ideas, and we've revised them. So, I went with a publisher called Kendall Hunt. They do custom books. Because I knew that some of the people who had gone with the larger companies, they sort of dictate what you have to do, and I wanted to do what I wanted to do. And then I ran across the problem that I don't know why, but for some reason, the chair said that she would not allow a custom book. I mean, we were using the custom books for the other ones. And so I said, okay, fine. I'll just take another book that's on the market and use it. She said, no, you have to use your materials. And I said, I will not give handouts to my students. So it was a back and forth. And so then we did get this one. She said, well, I will not allow it to be custom unless it's at a national level. So I told the publishing company, they said, no problem. We'll send out to get the feedback from other people, and we'll market it as a national book rather than just for your university. See. So the book was created thinking about our students. I'll be very honest. It's thinking about our students, the students we have. And you sort of have to think, well, would this work for me or wouldn't it work for me? Este es el segundo. There's a new edition coming out, Avanzando. This is the second one. And so you'll see that basically, it's a workbook. It's a textbook workbook. And we do 604 where we introduce a lot. We pick up a lot of things in 612. We recycle them and we take them to a different level, a little bit higher level. And so we're pushing the students as we're going along. I really think that we have a student body, and I think most of us do. A student body. Remember I told you that I taught AP Spanish at Porter. Porter was the lowest socioeconomic school in the district, the greatest dropout rate in the district and everything. And in 2 years, the College Board had recognized us as one of the top AP Spanish schools in the nation. So, and it wasn't because of me. We had the heritage speakers. They just needed to be built into it. And to learn how to do it. So I really think, and these students, I pushed them. And that's where I learned you can push your students. Y con estos estudiantes de herencia les exigimos. Por eso es que les decimos a los consejeros, the student is on probation, don't send them to us this semester, send them later. Because I know how much we demand of them. But they respond. They respond. They really will. And I think that they appreciate it that we're giving them the confidence in their language, and that we trust them that they can go to this level. Sí. Okay? Bueno, ya se me acabó el tiempo. Muchísimas gracias.